That goes here again.
Please give it up for Mae Martin!
Hi guys, I'm from Canada. I came over in a canoe recently with Celine Dion.
Hi. I've never been on a date with a girl before.
Do you like films?
Do you want to kiss me, Mae?
Oh, that would be so cool. Now?
Yes. I'm seeing someone. Well, I can't believe I'm actually saying those words.
I feel like I'm shaky and sweaty, and I feel like if you're not holding me, then I'm just going to float away.
Now, Mae, your father and I want to know if you found a new Narcotics Anonymous meeting.
A what meeting? A what meeting?
I'm Mae, I'm an addict.
Where do you get this?
In jail. As you know, I am an addict.
Oh, Jesus.
New me. New life. I have everything under control.
Aren't you guys tired from trying to do the right thing all the time? When was the last time that any of us felt any joy?
She's always had a very addictive personality. I don't know where she gets that from.
Well, excuse me, you're not sponsoring me. Isn't there like a mantra that I could say or something?
Well, I don't know, do I?
How come I've never met any of your friends?
It's just scary. I'm scared. Are you dating anyone?
I am seeing someone, but she's kind of an asshole, so I don't think it's gonna last.
Hey, you can do it!
I've been with good people, really good people. And I lie next to them and I just feel so restless. When I lie next to you, I feel like still and quiet. What do you want to know?
Everything.